Now, it is true that this morning there was an incident at the headquarters of the State Security Service, SSS, known as Yellow House. But the incident has nothing, absolutely nothing, to do with the presidential villa. But some mysterious persons have gone online, and we are in the age of the internet, to say, to claim, to promote the lie that President Jonathan is under threat, that the incident has something to do with the villa. That this is absolutely untrue. I can tell you categorically, and assure all Nigerians, that President Jonathan is safe and well. What happened at the SSS headquarters has nothing to do with the president.
Perhaps it is owing to the proximity of the SSS headquarters to the presidency. Would there have been any possibility of any threat to the presidency at all?
There was absolutely no threat to the presidency because whatever happened was contained within the premises of the SSS headquarters. It is that the SSS headquarters is part of the 3R. You know that Abuja is constructed in a strategically intelligent manner. Have the 3R zone and the security bits are also part of that perimeter. That is why the SSS headquarters is part of that perimeter, and it is located at the southern end of the villa. But that southern end of the villa is not, you know, is not an active point into the villa. So the villa was not in any way under threat, and whatever happened up inside the headquarters, it was an attempted jailbreak, which was the